Welcome, all friends, to the Dhamma. Today's topic is Samatha and Vipassana. Samatha, or to still your mind, to calm your mind, because your mind thinking a lot, your mind thinking too much, then we need to calm our mind, okay? Vipassana, or insight meditation, to purify your heart. Your heart got a lot of desire and attachment. You got this heart desire, attachment, and make you suffering, disturb, okay? Suffering, okay? So when you're suffering in your heart, not in your brain, in your heart. So before we start, we just know when I use the word mind, I mean mind for thinking. When I use the word heart, I mean heart for feeling. Okay? Now, many people, your mind lost in thought. Your heart lost in emotion. Okay? That's the problem. Mind lost in thought, thinking too much. Monkey mind. Okay? Why your mind become a lot of thought? Why? Because you have many things in your heart. Attach. Then your heart clinking. And your heart lost in whatever you attach. Become emotion. Okay? This is heart. This is mind. Okay? Many people, they don't know about heart. They try to control the mind. To put the mind concentration on one object, okay? The mind still when you put concentration, but cannot still for a long time because your heart still worry something, your heart still got attachment, cannot left your heart a lot of suffering. Then when you practice meditation, your mind can be still 1-2 minutes, then lost. 2 minutes lost. Okay, so that's why what we got problem is mind lost in thought. Why? Because your heart have a lot of attachment. More attachment, more thinking. Okay, more thinking, more suffering. This is the problem. So that's why in the practice, we practice samatha, meaning calm down this mind, okay? Still the mind, but you still the mind doesn't mean you're free from suffering. Even you still the mind, but you have a lot of worry, okay? So then when you still the mind, calm the mind, you must go practice further inside your heart to purify your heart with accept, understanding, letting go. Okay, accept, understanding, letting go. Whatever you worry, just know you worry. When you know you worry, you accept it and understanding it and letting go. This is vipassana. Okay, this is vipassana. So today, I just will give talk with workshop so that you can know how your mind is, know how your heart is. Because now you don't know, you don't know your mind, don't see your mind, then your mind lost in thought. And you don't know about your heart, then you have a lot of worry and suffering. Okay, so when I tell you see your mind, this is mind, lost in thought or not, when you see your mind come back. Okay, so today we will start with samatha, or stillness the mind. Okay, calm down the mind. How? Everybody got too insensitive, Normally, you lost thinking a lot, but when I tell you, light the incense stick, this is candle, because we got only two candles. So I give you one candle, one incense stick, okay? And then I tell you, just light the incense stick. Can you see my attention? Try, do it now. When you light the incense stick, your eye look, your mind watch. Whenever your eye look, and your mind watch, that is right concentration. Sometimes you look, now you look at me, but sometimes you think something else, you not watch me, okay? Or sometimes you eating, your eye look or not? Yeah, your eye open and look, but you not watch what you eat, but you can eat, but you not watch, you think something else. So meditation or right concentration, I just give you very simple concept. Your eye, your mind connect together. Your eye look, your mind must watch. I look at you, but my mind watch. You look at me, your mind watch. Okay? Can you see the one who watch? That is the one who watch. We call mind, the knower, knowing, knower. Can you see the knower? The knower always lost in thought because your eye look, your mind thinking something else. But now I tell you, you want to practice meditation? Your eye look, your mind watch. You told me you look at the breathing, look. But your mind not watch. You might think something else and then fall asleep. So you practice meditation. How you practice? You only look at the breathing in. Inside you watch or not? You don't watch. Okay? You only look. Look is your brain. Your brain. You think about breathing in. But inside you not watch. You don't have meditation. Okay? So, samatha or meditation, that is whenever you're doing, you must look and watch. You do your job, you do your work, you must look and watch. Okay? Now, how to look and watch? Easily, I tell, please come preside over and light us. Incense stick, you come, you are the president, I ask you to come to light the incense stick. When you light incense stick, okay? For example, now, you light an incense stick, your mind watch. Your mind come back. Okay? Can you see your mind? Now I give you two incense stick. This is a candle. Okay, candle, and then you light the incense stick. Try. Just going and touch. When you going and touch, lighting the incense stick. Can you see the one inside the mind? Wash. Can you see your mind? If you can see your mind, that you already get into meditation already. Because when you see your mind not lost, your mind stay here at the present moment. Your mind lost because you never see your mind, okay? I always see my mind. Watch outside, see the mind inside. I watch you, but I see the one who watch. I watch you, I see the one who watch. I watch the candle, the stick, and lighting the stick, I can see the one who watch. Try, do it now. look and watch. When you your eye look, your mind watch. You got meditation already. Okay? Now, again, look. Now come nearer, slowly, slowly, slowly. Your mind watch, that's right. Again, nearer. Can you see the one who watch? Yeah. Now, can you see the one who watch now? Even you look at me, you never see the one who watch. Then you lost the whole day. Even you look at me, can you see the one who watch? Or your ear listen, but you think something else, you not hear what I'm saying. Now, when you listen, you must hear clearly. Listen and hear. Look and watch. Look and watch. Listen and hear where your mind is inside. Okay? That is the mind. The knower, knowing, knower. You never know what you are doing because you look, but you might go somewhere else. Now you want to practice meditation? When your eye look, you must watch. Okay? Your eye look on to the right and watch. Look to the left, watch. Look in front, watch. Can you see the one who watch? If you can see the one who watch, do you go back home? This is your home. Okay? When you go back home, calm and still. Okay? This is your home. Okay? So now again, bring your mind back. How? Look and watch. Now look. Do it again. Okay, light the incense stick. Your eye look, your mind watch. Your eye look, your mind watch. Can you see your mind inside? Your mind inside watch, watching. Now, just look at me. Your mind still connect to your eye. Your mind still connect to your eye. Your mind still connect to your eye. Now, you got looking, listening from the good quality of mind. Okay? This is we call the knower. Okay? Where is the knower? Whenever you got object of knowing, this is object of knowing. When you got object knowing, you got the knower. When you got doing something and you know something, then you got the knower with you, the present moment. Okay? So, just mindfulness, knowing, watching what you look, hearing what you listen. Okay? When you watch, this we call the knower wake up, okay? But now the knower not wake up, lost in thought. You look and your mind blur, okay? You look at me, but you don't see what I try to explain to you because your mind not wake up, lost in thought, okay? So how to wake up the mind, okay? How to be back home, okay? Just when you do a job, you must look and watch, okay? When you practice meditation, now can you watch your breathing? Sometimes somebody can, but somebody still don't understand, somebody still don't understand. And you give you more example, okay? You must go inside, wash. Now lift your two finger. Now, your two finger, okay? Your eye look at me, okay? And you put two finger movement under your chin. And don't try to look my eye, okay? But you can watch by your mind how you move the two finger slowly, slowly. Can you watch? Open your eye. Why? I would like you to know your mind, and I would like you to be able to separate the mind from your eye. Okay? Now your mind and your eye, you cannot know this is your eye, look, and this is your mind inside watching or not. So open your eye. You look at me, but your mind can watch the finger movement or not. Oh, now you move relaxation with relaxation. Can you see the movement? Can you watch the movement? Can?
Yeah.
Not by eye. No. From the mind inside. Can you see the one who was? When you see the one who was, seeing the mind become mindfulness immediately. Seeing your mind, do it now. Because when you don't do anything, you don't do any job, your mind traveling. Now, your mind wake up when you got thing to know. Okay? Now know your movement again. And don't cross your eye. Your eye look at me, but can you watch your movement, the finger movement? Now, if you watch the finger movement and you got goal in your life, now you got goal to move the two finger to touch each other. When you have goal or have your intention to move two finger to touch each other, your mind watching mindfully. Can you see the one who watch mindfully? Can you see? And now when it now coming closer, your mind aiming touch. Can you see the mind aiming? Can you see? That is one pointedness of mind. In the practice of meditation, we develop calmness and wake up, watch and see, then the mind become one pointedness of mind. Okay? Now, people don't know because they just try to focus the breathing. But they don't see the one who was. Then maybe lost or maybe not still. The mind not still. Have a lot of tension. When you look, it's from your brain. You must be able to separate the mind from the brain. The mind is not the brain. But the mind need the brain, okay? Need the brain, okay? But mind is not the brain, okay? Again, now, touch again. Today, I would like you to be able to do meditation from your mind, not from your brain, okay? From your mind, not from your brain. Okay, now, just light the incense stick again. When you light the incense stick and come slowly, slowly and touch. Can you see your mind wash mindfully? That is meditation. That is one pointedness of mind. Now, again, can you wash your breathing from the mind, not from the brain? How? Maybe it's difficult. Just can you watch the movement inside your mouth? Can you watch the movement inside your mouth? Who watch? Your mind. Your eye look at me. Your eye look at me. But can you watch your eating, chewing? Can you see the one who watch? That is your mind. If you can see the mind, you already fulfill meditation already. Now you do meditation, but you never see the mind. Okay? Now watch. Your eye cannot look in your mouth, but something can watch in your mouth. Eating, chewing, drinking. I just watch inside. My mind still all the time. Okay? This is movement. Okay? But the mind not movement. Okay? Object of knowing. All object of knowing. Moving. But the mind not moving. If the mind mindfulness. Okay? Can you see the mind? Even you are eating, you got movement. Chewing, eating. This is movement. But can you see the one who watch? Not move. Just watch inside. Now, your eye cannot look at four elements. Okay? For example, five elements. Your eye cannot look at temperature in your mouth. But your mind can watch temperature in your mouth. Can you watch temperature in your mouth? Who watched temperature in your mouth? The mind. That's why you never wash the body inside. Then you cannot find the knower, the mind. The Buddha teaching the four foundation. Just contemplate the body outside and contemplate the body inside. So today I just let you contemplate the body inside in your mouth. Because when you contemplate something outside, you contemplate, you look, you might always go out. You might always go out. But when you look, when you cannot look by eye into your mouth, but if you watch, you might come back. Can you watch water element in your mouth? Can you see the one who watch? You got good meditation already. Okay? Can you watch temperature in your mouth? No thought already. Emptiness already. Okay? Because you watch the present moment. Okay? Okay? Can you watch hardness, softness, earth element, touching? Can you watch? Your eye cannot watch touching in your mouth, but your mind can watch. Seeing the mind. The mind can watch hardness, softness, or earth element. And your mind can watch air element. Can you watch air element in your mouth? Can. Your eye cannot look. Okay? And your mind can watch fire element. Can you watch warm in your mouth? Can. Okay, so can you see the one who watch? Now you can watch from your mind, not watch from your brain, your thought, not from the monkey mind, try to force the breathing. No, there's no tension. Just watch four elements, eating, chewing, warm, hot, equanimity of mind. You watch from the equanimity of mind. Okay? So you can see the mind now. Just now I tell you, watch the body inside. This is my technique because according to the Buddha teachings, the four foundation of mindfulness, satipatthana, you know? The Buddha always teaching, watch the body outside, watch the body inside, watch the sensation outside, watch the sensation inside. Watch the mind outside, mind inside, mental quality outside, inside. But there are more inside deeply. That is selfness. Okay? Inside, attachment inside, in your mind. But now for only beginning today. Beginning today, just wash your mind. Your mind wash in your mouth or body inside. Can you see your mind? Of course. But if you wash, maybe go shopping, you wash. You cannot see your mind because you wash outside, your mind go outside. Okay. Okay. And how to do meditation? Look and watch. Now you open your eye, you can do meditation by opening eye. Look to the right and watch. Look in front, watch. Look to the left, watch. Look and watch. Look and watch. Look and watch. Okay? When you look and watch, this is right concentration or meditation. Okay? But when you watch, see clearly. Now, look and watch is meditation. Watch and see clearly is vipassana. Okay? Can you look and watch? Now you can watch. If you can watch, you can see things clearly. Before, you only look, very lush, look, your mind not watch, and you don't see what you are doing. Okay? But now, look and watch mindfully watch. Then, watch mindfully, you got seeing clearly. Okay? That's right. Now, your mind can watch 360 degrees, your mind. You can prove by yourself now. You look in front, can you watch your right shoulder? Can you watch your left shoulder? Your eye don't look, okay? But your mind can watch to the right, watch the left. Can you watch the back? How warm, cool or hot over the back of the body, can you watch? Yeah, mind can watch 360. Okay, now don't look on your seat, look at me. But can you watch your seat, soft or hard? Oh, you are very great. Okay. Now, watch. Sometimes people walk after you. You might watch. Wow, somebody walk after me. That is your mind. Okay? Now, I would like you to train you. Okay? Watch the four foundation. Starting from body foundation, sensation foundation, okay? My foundation, mental quality foundation, okay? Now can you watch the body foundation? That means how you sit. Can you watch? No thought. Because you watch from the mind. And if you watch from the mind, but you not see the mind, then when you watch and you not see your mind, maybe after 1 minute, 2 minutes, your mind become thought again. You must see the mind from the beginning, where your mind and what your mind doing. Now your mind watch the sitting posture. Can you see your mind? Watch and see. Watch your sitting. Can you watch your sitting from your mind? How you sit, how you move. Can? If you cannot, can you watch in your mouth again, movement? Can you see the one who watch? If you can see the one who watch, then you can maintain meditation for long time if you can see the mind, okay? But when you practice and you never see your mind, then when you stop or finish practicing, then you become thought again. But if you can see your mind, you can stay with meditation more and more in daily life. Okay. Now, seeing your mind, how to see your mind. When you go to the airport, and traffic jam. Can you see your mind become thought? Worry about missing flight. Can you see your mind become thought? This is your mind. Thought is your mind. Okay? But when you arrive at the airport and check in already, your mind no worry. Oh, check in already. No worry about the flight. Can you see? No worry. Your mind no worry, no thought. Can you see? No worry, no thought is your mind also. Okay? But you never see your mind, no thought. You only try to see your mind become thought. That is okay, see your mind as thought. But if you see your mind as thought, it become less thought, and no thought. And no thought, if you can see your mind, no thought, it become emptiness. Okay? Now, when you wash in your mouth again, can you see your mind? Your mind got thought or not when you wash in your mouth? No. Okay, no. But if your mind wash whatever you want to buy, you just think, want that, want this, okay? Your mind got thought, okay? Your mind wash yourself, your mind will got calmness, okay? So now the Buddha just tell you to wash the body. Can you wash the body sitting? But I tell you, the body sitting is object of knowing. And who wash this object? Can you see the one who wash this object? The mind. If you can see the mind, you go into the access into the calmness. Okay? So, when you wash the breathing, now you can you watch the breathing in, but you never see the one who wash in front, but see the one who wash. If you can see the one who wash, that is access concentration. There are three levels of concentration: momentary concentration, access concentration, absorption of mind or jhana. Okay? Now, I just tell you before I don't understand, I just, okay, this year I will practice focus concentration on the object, okay? And later I will develop access concentration the next year, and more experience, maybe the following year I will develop more jhana or the absorption of mind. But actually, whenever you got object to know, there is the one who know. The object to know, now I watch you, momentarily, but the access or the knower wake up already from the starting. When I watch you, I can see my mind, the knower. When I can see my mind, the knower, I can see the access going inside. Access going into the calmness. Okay? When I look at you, I watch. This is momentary concentration. But I can see the one who watch. Then I can see the access into the calmness. Okay? So that's why when you look or watch, okay, if you can see the one who watch, then you go to the next step of meditation, access concentration. And now again, look and watch, look at me and watch. Okay? Watch and see your mind who watch. Watch me. See your mind who watch me. Can you see your mind watching me? Can you see? Then it's opening up to absorption of mind. The highest, the advanced level we call jhana, absorption of mind. Can you see the one who watch? If you cannot watch, cannot see, I have very good example, okay? Everybody can understand. Now, open your eye. Open your eye, everybody. This exercise will help you. I give you diamond. Okay? Give you diamond. When you look at the diamond, you watch and see. I don't have to teach you. Try now. If you watch the diamond, look at the diamond, you watch the cutting. Who watch the cutting? You watch the color, you watch the clarity, and you see the price. Really expensive. That's right. When you look at the diamond, okay, and then I don't have to tell you, watch. You watch, everybody watching, because it's different. If you look at the stone, you not watch. If you look at the stone, you not watch. But if you look at the diamond, you watch or not? Everybody watch. That is right concentration. Okay? And when you watch the diamond, you see how much. That is wisdom. Okay? Okay? Look and watch, watch and see. Or now, if you look on your palm, okay, you are a fortune teller, okay, look on your palm, this line, okay, you learn new thing. Whenever you learn new thing, your mind very good mindfulness. Now, I teach you how to look on your palm and watch. Now, can you watch the line on your palm? Can you? Mm-hmm. Can you see the one who watch? And this line, maybe what this line will tell you, this line will tell you, I'm not fortune teller, I don't know, okay? But I just give you sample. When you look on your palm and you look and you watch the line, this line, and then you see this line, what the meaning, this line, what the meaning, okay? So when you look on your hand, your palm, and you watch the line, who watch the line? Not your eye. Your eye look, but there is something inside watching. Can you see your mind inside watch? You got into meditation already. When you can see the mind who watch, you got stillness of mind. Very good meditation already in 5 seconds. Now you know. Meditation starting from the first second, but you don't know. Okay, today I will sit for 15 minutes, half an hour. But you know, the first second, your mind was, if your mind was meditation starting already. But you don't know, just look at the breathing and your mind not was, you might go somewhere else. But now I tell you, practice meditation from the mind inside, okay? Now you know already where the mind inside. Now, just can you wash your face? Now you're getting older, you know? Can you wash now? You're getting older. Who wash? Your mind. Okay? Can you wash your breathing? Now you know the one who wash. Wash the breathing. See the mind. Wash your face. See the mind. Wash the stomach movement. See the one who wash or see the mind. You got into meditation in 5 seconds. Your mind still in 5 seconds. That's right. And you just keep seeing your mind. Okay? Seeing your mind, because when you mind still, what you seeing when you mind still? No thought. Can you see no thought? Then your mind not lost. Your mind always mindful. Can you see calmness? Now you must be able to see your mind and what what is your mind is? Calmness, no thought, emptiness. You must be able to see your mind as calmness, your mind as emptiness, okay? So again, now, just if I tell you go to the dentist, okay? Go to the dentist. When the dentist put machine into your mouth, cleaning, you wash or not? You might not go anywhere else. You might stay here. Can you see the knower? The mind, the knower. K-N-O-W-E-R, knower, knowing. Can you see mindfulness? And can you see when the dentist told you, now got this one, got problem, need to take out immediately. You might become one poisonous. Can you see one poisonous of mine? Okay? Now, your mind always become one poisonous of mind. When you walk on the street, walk, and something come nearby to hit you, you escape or not? Can you see when you escape, your mind escape to the calmness, escape to the stillness, or the car nearly hit you, you think about those, about this? No, you stop thinking. When something nearly hit you, you stop thinking or not? That you already go into meditation. Okay? So, when you drive, some car coming, driving, you might observe or not? When you might observe, you might still, okay? Or if something will hit you, you escape, you might stop thinking also. Because at the moment, when you got accident, your mind will stop thinking and mindful, keep you away from accident, okay? So if you can see that you got already meditation in daily life, okay? Mindfulness in daily life. You know Thai boxing? Okay? When you practice Thai boxing, now just kick yourself. Can you see your mind? Your mind. You escape, you might escape into calmness, stillness, okay? Because when you got something nearly hit you, you got mindfulness immediately, okay? Okay? So, also when you thinking to make decision, can you see your mind stop? When can you see your mind go inside and still and make decision? When your friend tell you invest money into this business together, and you think a lot, good or not? Okay, you cannot make decision. But after that, you drink coffee. Your mind stop thinking. Okay. Then you can make decision. So that's why the moment you making decision, your mind become no thought. But before that, your mind will thinking a lot. But the moment before you make decision, your mind become no thought. Okay? Can you see no thought when you make decision? That is the mind, the knower, mindfulness or wake up mind. Okay, so you can see your, even you got thought, you cannot have thought non-stop the whole day. When you got thought, no thought. Thought, no thought. Thought, no thought. Can you see in between thought, you got no thought? Then it's opening up to emptiness because you are in between, no thought. Okay? Okay, now I just want to bring your mind come in between. Okay? How? Now, no concept about far and near, left and right. Because you have a lot of concept, far and near, left and right, your mind not in between, your mind become thought. But now, can you look at me and together see yourself? Look far at me, but see near to yourself, can you? Can you look in front, see yourself together? You might come in between no thought. Okay? So now, can you look in front, but not look by your eye to the right, to the left? No left, no right. That means, can you see both on the left and the right by your mind? Can you look in front, but can you see people in this room together? Can you? If you look in front and you can see people in this room, your mind go in between, no thought. Okay? No thought. So, how to walk? This we call mindfulness. When you walk on the street, you only look the way you want to go and rush. You just look the way, see beautiful tree and flower. Can you look in front and see beautiful tree and flower together? Not by eye, but by your mindfulness. Look the way, see beautiful tree and flower. No thought. Or look the way, no beautiful tree. Can you see people walking with you? Can you see car running? Look in front. If you can see car running, you can protect yourself because you got mindfulness, okay? Because when you look the way, you never see anything. You look only the way, you might go out. Okay? Rush, hurry. But you can walk fast, but not rush and hurry. Walk fast, but look the way you want to go, see things around, and see yourself who is walking on the way. You got into emptiness. Okay? Emptiness, whenever you have no concept, you can see far and near, near and far, left and right, all together. Okay? Now you're sitting. Can you look at me and see yourself sitting posture? Can you see? Emptiness already. Okay? And can you look in front, see people in this room? Don't glance by eye, don't glance. Just look and see widely. Look and see widely. Can you see widely? All surrounding? All people in this room? No thought. Because when you seeing, okay, you wake up. That's why today I tell you meditation, look and watch. And look and watch, then you must develop. Watch and see. When you watch and see, you got wisdom. Okay? Now, watch master, see surrounding, can you? Watch master, see people in this room together, can you? Emptiness, okay? So now, when you watch your breathing, you must develop seeing together. Seeing what? Seeing yourself, how you feel when you're breathing. People only put concentration on the breathing, okay? But they never see their feeling. But if you know concept, okay? No concept about breathing is in front, feeling is inside. Now you lost in concept, in front only, then you cannot go into emptiness. But if you watch your breathing, now can you watch me, and can you see how you feel? Okay? Then your feeling become emptiness. Okay? But better, watch yourself how you sit and see how you feel. Much better. But much better, watch how you breathing and see how you feeling. How breathing, how feeling, how breathing. Breathing in, you watch. And how feeling. You got wake up inside. The knower wake up become access go into emptiness. Okay? So today, okay, I just want you to develop wisdom in the practice. Wisdom to see your mind. Now you see, can you see your mind? Now you look at monk, okay? You watch a monk hearing Dhamma talk a monk. What different if you look at politician, high park, okay? And listen to high park. When you listen to high park, you are very crazy. But when you listen to monk, very calm. Can you see by your wisdom? What different? You must develop wisdom in the practice. Okay? Okay? Now you watch monk, but if you watch a girl, what happened? You got desire. Okay? You watch a monk, calmness. And who see the calmness? Wisdom. Okay? Okay? Now, mindfulness and wisdom. People practice one by one. Some practice only meditation. Some practice only mindfulness. But today I tell you, practice meditation, mindfulness, and wisdom. Wisdom will help you, okay? Because in the wisdom, you got mindfulness. In the wisdom, you got meditation. But in meditation, doesn't mean you got wisdom. Sometimes you got wisdom, sometimes you not got wisdom, okay? But in wisdom, you got everything. So, when you go to the airport, your mind and the traffic jam, your mind worry a lot. Can you see your mind worry a lot? That you see by wisdom. Wisdom to see what happened to your mind. Worry a lot. But when you arrive at the airport, can you see your mind calm? When you check in already, can you see your mind relax? Who see? Wisdom. Okay? Now, you look at me, I'm a monk. Can you see your mind calm? Because you look at a monk, watch a monk. But if you look at something else, can you see your mind? Got desire. Okay? Got emotion. If you can see by wisdom, see your mind become emotion or desire, then emotion, desire disappear very fast. Okay? So you must wake up with mindfulness and wisdom. Okay? Mindfulness and wisdom. Not only mindfulness only. Mindfulness and wisdom. Okay? Okay. So, how are you today? Can you see how you today? Wisdom. Seeing how you today. I cannot tell you how are you today, but you can tell me, I'm fine, this is wisdom. But, not sure, I have a lot of things to do, I worry something. After that, it become thought. in the starting, you, I'm fine, okay. You talk from your heart, okay? That is intuitive awareness, okay? But after that, oh, I'm busy today, okay? I have appointment, that is your thought. So just see by wisdom, the calmness and more wisdom wake up, intuitive awareness. Okay, now when you know, watch and look and watch. Now look and watch. When you look, you must watch. You got meditation. Before you look at the building, you watch. Very lazily watch. Not watch. Often sometimes you think something else. Okay? You must watch mindfully. Look and watch. Then you can got seeing the mind with wisdom. Look and watch. Now, you just coming, you look and watch. Okay? You got stick again. Now, look and watch. I don't have to teach you look and watch. When you light this incense stick, your eye look or not? And your mind watch. That's right? That's right? Look and watch. Or you put thread into the needle, small hole, and put thread. You might watch or not. That is meditation. Look and watch is meditation. Watch and see how you doing it. That is vipassana. Okay? Okay? Look and watch, what and see. So now very important. You can integrate all meditation practice into your daily life. When you doing, you must look. When you look, you must watch. When you watch, you must see clearly. This is the practice of meditation and vipassana. When you doing, you not look. You lost. You don't have meditation. Okay? So when you doing, whatever you doing, you must watch. When you watch, you must see how it is. This is Samatha and Vipassana. Very simple. I just try to make the practice into daily life. Okay? Because I can see that now in our society or our country have the problem. Now they lost with thought. Just now when you got your thought coming and lost, okay, just look whatever, look and watch and see clearly. Okay, look and watch. But my technique is to watch inside. We'll go into calmness really fast. When you have a lot of thought, just drink coffee and watch inside only. Okay? Watch. Immediately your thought disappear. Okay? Because if you watch outside, maybe somebody disturb you. But in your mouth, I don't think your mouth disturb you. Okay? You just very tired, a lot of thought. Just drink. Now drink and can you watch? No thought. Can you see? Watch and see. Swallowing. Watch. Can you watch? Can you see the mind? See the one who watch? Watch the mind watch. Watch the object. And wisdom see the mind. Okay, mind what the object. You have wisdom see the mind not go out. Okay? The mind watch the object. We call mindfulness. But you need wisdom see the mind. Okay? Now, got wisdom see the mind. Now look at me, watch me. Can you see by your wisdom how your mind is? Your mind not go anywhere. But if you watch yourself, keep your eye down, watch yourself, and see the mind by wisdom. Much better than seeing outside. Watch, much better than watch outside. Watch yourself. You can see your mind calmer, much calmer. And now watch your body. How about watch your breathing? University, by your wisdom, see your mind who watch. Now you see your mind together. When you watch the breathing, your mind watch the breathing. Can you see your mind by wisdom? The calmness. Then, very nice calmness. Okay? Now you watch your breathing. Much better than you watch something outside. Okay? So now, I will come to Vipassana more deeply now. Okay? This one we call Samatha. The mind, one pointedness of mind. This mind, now you can watch the body, how you sit, how you move. You can watch sensation, can you? You can watch your mind as thought, can you? Watch and see. Watch and see how you sit, can you? Watch and see how you breathing, can you? Watch and see your sensation, cool or hot, or pleasant or unpleasant, can you? Watch and see how your mind, more, less thought, more thought, less thought, no thought, can you watch and see your mind? Okay? And watch and see deep in the mental quality that is in your heart. Now, not good enough. You need to develop. Watch and see deep inside. According to the Buddha saying, you must develop mindfulness, seeing the body outside, seeing the body inside, seeing the sensation outside, sensation inside, okay? Seeing the mind inside, my outside, my inside. This is my outside, your thought. But my inside is your heart. And inside your heart, desire, attachment, that is more inside. So you need a kind of mindfulness and awareness deeper, okay? Deeper in your heart. Now we will go to section of Vipassana, okay? Deeper, okay? Now Vipassana. Vipassana that I told you in the beginning. Vipassana is develop awareness. Awareness will bring your heart wake up from emotion. Okay? Your mind, I teach you your mind mindful by watch yourself, watch your breathing, or watch your job. This is mind mindful. Okay? But suffering is not in your mind, suffering is in your heart. Okay? Suffering is in your heart. Attachment, desire, anger is in your heart, not in your mind. Okay? But anyhow, somebody maybe say, this mind is conditioning mind. This heart is pure mind. Okay? But anyhow, in Thailand, we use mind and heart. But in the Western country, maybe use only mind only. And mind and conditioning mind, okay? And subconscious mind, okay? But anyhow, in the beginning, to help you more understanding, mind as feeling, that is heart. Heart is mind as feeling, what I am saying, okay? So now, how to wake up your heart? How to wake up your heart? You learn by watch and see, look and watch, what and see by your mind. Now, just touch your palm on your arm now. Can you feel your palm? Okay? Just feel. Can you feel your palm a bit? You stop thinking. When you feel your palm, you use your feeling. Your heart went up. Okay? When you feel your palm, now your mind work as feeling. First, your mind work as thought. But now I just tell you, your mind work as thought and feeling. Only two function only. Okay? When you watch something outside, you use your mind. You watch your job, you watch your friend, use your mind. But when you watch yourself, watch your power, now your mind come to your heart. Now you watch from your heart. Okay? Now feel your power again. Because I will show you how to develop the function of awareness or feeling. Okay? You will understand awareness by develop feeling. Awareness is from your heart, okay? But you will understand if you feel your power. Feel your power. Are you aware of your power? Yeah, aware. You got awareness? Mm-hmm. No thought. Awareness only. This is awareness. 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 Awareness and see. Awareness and see. Awareness and see. Now your heart become I inside. Awareness and see. Awareness and see. First, in the practice of meditation, watch and see. Watch and see. But watch and see, you can watch and see outside, or you can watch and see yourself only body, sensation, thought. But if watch and see your heart deep into the mental quality, you need awareness and see. Okay? Now, what is awareness and see? Again, touch. Don't look. Look at me. Just feel. Can you feel? When you feel your power, you just convert thought to become feeling. Now, thought converted to feeling when you feel your power. Then you have no thought. And when you can feel, you can see. You can feel your power, you can see your power by feeling. You not watch from your mind, not see from your mind. You feel from your heart, you see from your heart. When you can feel and see your body, this is body. Then you can feel and see your mental quality. Then you can feel and see your attachment deeply. Okay? So this is more advanced Vipassana. Okay? More advanced inside meditation. Okay? Now, what do you say more? Okay, feel. Okay, use your heart, feeling. If you can feel your power, you can see your power by heart. That's right. And if you can feel and see your power, you can feel and see your heart itself. That's right. And if you can feel and see your power is the body foundation. Then you can feel and see your breathing. Can you feel and see your breathing? By awareness. Now, you can feel and see your power, your breathing. Then you can feel, when you feel your power, see your power, you not only see your power, you see your breathing also. That's right. This is we call seeing inside. Okay? Normally you watch and see from outside. But Satipatthan, in the practice of Satipatthan for foundation, you must develop watch and see body outside, watch and see body inside. How to watch and see body inside? Use your feeling. Okay? And this is good also because those who never practice meditation will get into the calmness very fast and don't have to learn, have to know about the concept, because whenever your mind become feeling, that is you go into the calmness already. Calmness is feeling or not? Calmness is feeling. Okay? So I just develop my knowledge about mind working into two functions. Function of thought, function of feeling. Now you go to see somebody who got sick in the hospital and in the coma state, and the doctor say maybe tonight pass away, and they not calm, they fear, and they never practice meditation. How you help them? How? Touch the power. Feel the power now. Now you feel the power now. You stop thinking because you change the job from thought to feeling. Okay? Calmness in 10 seconds. Okay? Before you try to focus, concentration on the breathing, you cannot go into the calmness really fast. But today, if you know mind whenever become feeling, that is the access into your heart, to the calmness. Now feel your power again. So in your office, people don't know, okay? Normally you got coffee break, okay? Today you have pause break, okay? Just sit. Really calm. Really calm. Tonight you cannot sleep. Just feel your power. And fall asleep. Really fast. This is really helpful, okay? Really helpful. By the knowledge, because I always, because I study Buddhist philosophy in Mahachulalongkorn, and just complete my Ph.D. And mainly I research about mindfulness and awareness, okay? And research about emptiness, okay? So then I just learn both Theravada, Mahayana, Vajrayana. I learn all concepts and see what is in common. Okay. Then I just know, oh, you can go into the calmness whenever your mind become feeling. Okay? Whenever your mind become feeling. Where is your mind? If you say somebody cannot feel power because have a lot of worry, okay? But can you smile? You go into calmness already because your mind come back to your heart, feeling. Can you smile? Smile and loving kindness, more feeling or not? So that's why Dalai Lama say, practice, Buddhist practice very simple, only loving kindness. Because your mind become feeling at home. Loving kindness. Smile and loving kindness. Okay? You got calmness come immediately. Okay? So now what do I will teach you more, okay? Touch your power, feel your power. Feel your power. If you can feel your power, you can see your power. Okay? And when you can see your power, feel your power, you can feel how you're doing, how you're feeling. Now you can feel and see your sensation also. Okay? Can you feel your sensation? how only technique, okay? Technique to let you to learn how to see by your heart. If you can see by your heart, now feel your power, see your power by heart. And what more you can see? You can feel your breathing and see breathing by heart. What more you can see? You can feel your sensation and see your sensation by heart or by awareness. And what you can see more? Sensation of the body, sensation of your heart, pleasant or unpleasant. You can see sensation in your heart, pleasant or unpleasant feeling. And what you see more? From by your heart, you can see pleasant or unpleasant or sensation. It comes from your heart desire and attachment. Now you can see your heart desire and attachment. And what you see more? You can see your sensation, see your heart, then you can see deep in your heart what you got in your heart and cannot let go. You can see by your heart, by awareness, okay? But if you have mindfulness together, mindfulness, feel your sensation again now. Feel your sensation, feel your pulse again. Feel your pulse. You got awareness and see, that's right? When you feel your pulse, you got awareness and see. And then your mind wash together, okay? Feel your power, this is awareness and see. When you feel your power, then wash your mind, wash together. Now we develop both together, mind and heart work together. Awareness and mindfulness work together. Feel your power, you got awareness from heart. Seeing by awareness from heart, but you will have more power if you watch together. Okay? Watch together, you got the power of meditation. Okay? When you watch together, you can feel something deeper, see something deeper. That is, when you feel your power, see your power and watch, then you can feel your breathing, see your breathing. Going inside and going deeply into your sensation, okay? So from the body's foundation, when you feel your pulse, see your pulse, you can feel the breathing in, breathing out, see the breathing in and out. But if you wash together, you can feel and see sensation. And when you feel and see sensation, wash together. Okay? Then you can realize sensation come from the formation in your heart. Can you feel your heart? See your heart by awareness and wash together. Okay? Okay? Now, I just tell you this only technique. I don't tell you teach sitting meditation by just touching power. Now, even you sitting, can you feel your power? Or can you feel your sensation? Because the point, I would like you to develop Vipassana. Okay? Vipassana mostly it starts from mindfulness, awareness, seeing sensation. Okay? Mindfulness, awareness, seeing power, seeing body, sitting is Samatha, is calmness meditation. Okay? So now, I just tell you, just feel your power again. When you feel your power, you can see your power. But not only feel your power, see your power. From your power, you can see sensation. Okay? Can you see your sensation? From awareness, people don't know. They focus sensation. that samatha. But if you develop awareness, wake up inside, become seeing sensation by awareness. This is vipassana, okay? The same thing, sensation, but you not aware, not feel, you only put concentration. It's samatha, but whenever you wake up inside, how to wake up inside? Again, feel your power. Your heart can feel your power and can see your power. Then your heart can feel sensation of the body, see sensation of the body, and wash together. Then your heart can feel deep in the sensation in your heart, pleasant or unpleasant feeling, and wash together. Then your heart, more power with meditation, will help your heart got inside, seeing inside, deeply into your attachment. Okay? Can you feel you got desire, attachment inside? Now, not touch your power now. Okay? Can you feel your sensation? Cool or hot of the body, can you feel? If you can feel, you can see. Okay? Can you feel your sensation of the body? Then you can feel feel sensation of your heart, pleasant feeling or unpleasant feeling. That's right. If you can see from awareness, it will open your heart to see more mental quality inside. Then you can see mental quality more and more. Desire, attachment, anger, delusion, craving, or whatever. And more, you see it, it becomes calm and emptiness. Okay? Then you can see emptiness in your heart. Emptiness in your heart is the emptiness of the feeling of self. Emptiness in your mind is only the beginning. Emptiness of thought. Today you can go inside and see the emptiness in your heart, emptiness of the feeling of self. But first you can see still got some attachment, or maybe a lot of feeling of self. Can you see? When you can see yourself or see the feeling of self, it becomes less and emptiness. Today when you come inside now, this is we call inside meditation. But you need a kind of mindfulness and meditation in samatha, so that your mind still, when your mind still, awareness got power to see. Okay? Got power to see clearly. Okay? Thus, I will give you guidance for today's course, Saturday and Sunday. Today only introduction, okay? Okay? So you have time tomorrow, Saturday and Sunday, come, I will give you more guidance, bring you go inside, training you, okay? Because this is from experience. You cannot learn from book, okay? You learn from book, you should thought, what is awareness? What is awareness? What is mindfulness? What is intuition? What is intuitive awareness? You don't understand, okay? But today you understand by your experience. Any question? Yeah, please.
How did you go from Vipassana to Jhana?
Jhana or Jhana?
Jhana, from Vipassana to Jhana, how do you?
This is Jhana. Jhana seeing the three characteristics. When you see inside, okay, you can see impermanent, okay? Formation of mind, right? Impermanent, okay? Impermanent, suffering, and non-self. And you can see dependent origination, okay? But first, you will see this vulnerable truth. Suffering. Oh, I just see my suffering deeply. And where from? My attachment. Okay. This is jhana. What you got seeing in the jhana? Jhana seeing the three characteristics. See the no vulnerable truth, see dependent origination. Okay? This is jhana, okay? So we have time tomorrow and next tomorrow, okay? Any question? Emptiness, no question. Emptiness, no question, huh? Because very important, because you only practice in the in the level of mind, okay? But you never practice in the level of heart or spirit and soul. This is spirit and soul inside, okay? You never how to see by heart, how to see by spirit and soul, okay? If you cannot see by heart or by spirit and soul, you cannot see deeply. You cannot see deeply into the mental quality. You cannot see deeply into the dependent origination, okay? You cannot see deeply into the suffering, the cause of suffering, okay? The cessation of suffering and the way to the cessation of suffering, okay? This is just bring you step by step. First, this, my monkey mind. See, can you see the one who watch? Now you go into meditation already. When you can see the one who watch, or can you see mindfulness? Can you see now you got mindfulness more or less? If you lost, no mindfulness. Now your eye look, your mind not lost. Can you see your eye look at me, your mind not lost? Can you see your mind with mindfulness? But can you see more and more your mindfulness fallen somewhere? fallen. Fallen, always fallen. Can you see mindfulness fallen? But when you see mindfulness fallen, mindfulness come back. When you see mindfulness come back, it become more mindfulness. So first, I would like you to know how to develop mindfulness, become wisdom, okay? With mindfulness and wisdom, then you develop wake up inside awareness, then you got intuitive awareness, seeing inside. Okay? Any question? Okay. So tomorrow, see you 10 o'clock, okay? Tomorrow. I have full day tomorrow, step by step. Okay? This time I traveling, teaching here in the UK, next to Switzerland to German to Romania to Hungary to Moscow. This is only starting only, starting with you, okay? Sathu.
Gary.
Sabai di na.
Sabai ka.
Oh, mada yang kaya. ดีแกรี่มาได้ยังไงเออดีใจจังเลยสาธุโอเคเดี๋ยวแท็กซี่ครับแคบครับโอเค
Are you well